And without further ado, I would like to introduce to you the concert band and their maestro, Mr. Michael Holleyman. Some challenging things. It's really quick and awesome, so love that piece. It's a great favorite.
contest this year. I just want to give a shout out to these kids. They went to the OSSAA district contest, or state contest this year, and they received an excellent rating on stage and a superior rating in sight reading, which is the best score that you can get. Both of those scores are the top two scores you can get, so let's give them a round of applause. And then secondly, before we get to our second piece, if you are a senior in the concert band, will you please stand right now to be recognized? This is their last concert. We're so sad to be seeing these seniors leave, but I know they'll move on to bigger and better things, and I'm so glad, even though this is my second year with them, I'm so glad I got to meet them. They're wonderful kids. All right, the next piece is called When the Stars Began to Fall, and it's a very emotional and lyrical piece, and we've had lots of fun with this piece, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
so beautiful. They did amazing. Like, it just always gives me like chills just a little bit playing some of those chords. It's awesome. Before our last piece, I want to say thank you to my colleagues, the directors here at Edmond North High School, Miss Jolie Mills. Where's Miss Mills? Yeah, Miss Mills, she's up there, yeah. And backstage, we have Miss Erin Billy Ricewig. Yeah, there she is. Dr. Bradley Coker is back there somewhere, yes. Before I get to the last one, and Miss Madison Hughes, our student teacher, is she not? Okay. Mr. Big Pookie Carroll, is he at? Yeah. Will the colleague that was not named, will he please come out for a special something? Mr. Conrad, are you out here? There he is. Mr. Conradi and I were at Sequoia Middle School together all day, and I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me since I started working here. So, thank you. I couldn't ask for better colleagues. All right, well, it is the time for our last piece. Since it is closing on the school year, you might even say that this piece is the final countdown of the school year.